I remember this case. Some kid got taken by her father, headed out of state.